So here we have another problem in differential equation of first order and higher degree. Okay. So in the equation, we observe pannu. So enna kuduthirukanga y is equal to px minus ap minus p square nu kuduthirukanga. So this can be make into a Clarit's form. So idu enna seiyalam Clarit's form ku nammala enna seiya mudiyum change panna mudiyum. This is of the Clarit's form. Clarit's form la dhaan irukku. So that is y is equal to px plus f of p. So f of p ennadhu inga minus of ap minus p squared. So minus ap minus p squared can be written as eppadi ezhudalam idha y is equal to px minus p can be taken outside. So appa a plus p nu kedaikum. So minus p into a plus p is f of p. So eppadi irukudhu Clarit's form la irukku. So which is of Clarit's form. So you have to write which is of Clarit's form. So you can put directly the value of p as c. So p oda value enna da kedaikum, it is c. So p is equal to c nu kedaikum. So appo y oda value enna kedaikum, cx minus ca minus c squared appdin kedaikum. So this is c squared, this is the required solution. So idu enna nammalku தேவையான சொல்யூஷன். ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ.